never told anybody this before, like anybody. In 2014, during a depressive episode, I spent $87 on Candy Crush.